In the previous unit, we've worried about two object references that pointed to different objects. Now we're going to look at a different situation where an object reference doesn't point anywhere at all. Let me explain that. Over here, you have a situation with which you're very familiar. We have a variable that references an object here of class cat. Now, my favorite cat is, in fact, my cat Eliza. But maybe Sarah doesn't like cats, and her favorite wouldn't be any cat at all. That is, in the variable her favorite, there wouldn't be any reference to any cat object. In Java, you denote such a reference to no object at all with the keyword null. So this variable here holds the special null reference. This variable here holds a reference to some cat object. Generally, you would use this distinction, meaning either a reference to a specific object or a null reference, if the object is optional. To test whether a variable is null or not, you use == and you test, is this reference the null reference? Now, if there is a chance that a object variable contains null, it actually is important that you make that test, because if you invoke a method on a null reference, then something bad happens and the method call blows up. Well, it doesn't really blow up, of course, but it does terminate your program with a null pointer exception. It is simply illegal to call any method on null. Don't do it. Instead, make this test first. I've prepared a little quiz here where I'm going to ask you about several kinds of tests. So here's the situation. Our intrepid reporter went to City Hall to get a statement from the mayor. And now I'd like you to give me the Java code to test whether the statement was one of the following. Did the mayor say no comment? Just type in here what you would put inside the parentheses of an if statement to check for that. A couple more. Did the mayor say nothing at all? And finally, did the reporter not manage to get a statement? Maybe he was stuck in traffic. So just type in the conditions for each one of them.